Hi, I'm Damson Idris.
And I'm Anthony Mackie.
And we are going to take you through a scene in Outside the Wire, shot for shot. Oh man, that gun was so heavy. That's a real reaction.
This is when we pull up to the bank. We get the word that Koval's inside, who's the bad guy.
Let's go.
We're loading up our weapons to move into the bank.
Mm-hmm. And I'm carrying a grenade launcher. I don't know why, because...
Because we know we're gonna need it. It's a Gump killer.
All right, so they've obviously been there before and they've hit those guys in that wagon.
Right. We see the smoke in the body, so we know the bad guys have been here. We just don't, we think they're inside.
You ready? Clock my six, gummy bear.
Gotcha.
Gummy bear.
My favorite part working with British actors is like, y'all don't have guns in the UK. So when they give y'all guns, you have no idea what to do with a gun. It's like,
teach me.
He's trying to put Leo at ease and make him feel like he's got his back, and it's evident that he doesn't in this moment here. There we go.
Night, night. When we got on set and we were coming in the door, you know, Damson made a valid point that we need something to happen to pull us into the room to separate us. So when they made the guy come out, it was like, all right, if I stab him, and I'm busy with that, that'll get me over to Damson with the phone. This is the setup. This is the whole point of the scene right there, is getting Harp to make that call.
Call that card. Tell him Koval's in the building.
So you always come up with stuff like that to get you from moment to moment.
Wait, wait.
You stupid fuck!
My bad.
Shooting aimlessly.
At hostages.
Where's the vault? Get them out of here.
Alone?
Now.
Fuck.
It's okay, I'm here. You're safe now, okay?
It's funny because he says to him, I'm here, you're safe now, okay? But they're not safe.
At all. Leo's whole thing is he knows now that the guys he's looking for are here. So this is the sweep kick.
Woo! And here I am running badly.
These scenes are always hard because, like, when we come in, these fights were piece by piece. After a while, when you go in to shoot them, they change. Get a dude who's not as good at that, or a dude who can't, you know, figure out the gun. Mm. So they always change and evolve. Like that moment of stabbing a dude in the neck at the door.
Yeah.
You have dudes with paint guns, like pellets full of dust shooting at you. Or you have a dude with a handful of dirt. His job is to throw this dirt at your face. Like, so...
I hate that guy!
What the fuck are you doing here, Harp?
That's me, full body roll.
You threw the gun.
You threw the gun.
Oh, kill shot.
You There's the feather. Look at it.
Look at the feather.
This is one of my first action movies, so to come in as this kid and a student of the game and be able to say to the director, hey, we should try this, I'd love to do this, and him being game for it.
Right.
All the time. It heightens my respect for him.
Mikhail's whole thing in this scene was about what the character wanted. Be sure to play that intention all the way through every scene. Don't get lost in the idea of this fight and forget where you're going.
It's beautiful just working with CGI and special effects, man.
And really then you see the actual thing.
Now! It took about 3 days to film the whole bank sequence, even leading past that scene. But it was beautiful, and the repetition only meant that you got better at everything. There's always one thing in the take before that you're like, ah, oh, I could have done that better. So that was the beauty about shooting it repetitively. I would say in the sequence we just watched, I ran over to those hostages.
Yo, like 20 times.
20 times, yeah. You probably killed the same guy like 10 times. The audience won't see it, but I know that, dude. I know that unibrow. But it was just beautiful to see it, to see how it all works. So that was the exciting thing for me when I was filming it, just to actually be a student and a sponge. And those stunt guys are so good out there in Budapest, man. Wow.
Yeah. We had a great crew.
What a scene.
Be sure to watch Outside the Wire only on Netflix.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.